Hello and welcome back to Goezelsberg. So this is our live stream series we've been doing, okay, so the single player one. I thought we'd just go back to it for one video. Let's do a bit on here for a change. We've done a lot of Metagross just lately. So we need to check what we've got in here because we've got a couple of fertilizing contracts to do. See if we can get out of the shed with this lifted up. Couple of very well paying fertiliser contracts to do just up here. We're very near the farm. Back up for now just so we can see what's going on. Check the GPS is turned on as well. A bit far to go for these ones. Turn left up here. Contract's worth over £10,000, and it's wide. Quite like to do it, funnily enough. It's not on the potato field, it's on the leaf field next door. There might be a spraying one come up on there as well at some point, looking at the weeds. Folded. Get that set up as well. And then we'll get this one fertilised. Of course, being the realistic one, we'll have to do all the field on here. Stop as soon as the contract is finished. It's 5.5 hectares on here. Let's check we're set as low as we'll go, which we are. 180 hectares, plenty. Don't need that up anymore. Will well and truly give us the funds we need to continue on here. We might have a bit of borrowed money in there still. It's been a while since we're on here now because we've been doing the MP instead on streams. Carefully get up to that pole. Still a missing section control on these sprays that we had in 17. Certainly save some fertiliser usage if we had that. The headlands will take a long while doing these fields. New contracts on here currently are fertilising. So we've got fertilising, fertilising, fertilising and fertilising to do. Section control, I would only turn on the end section of the boom then. I think it's the field tower right there we've got to do as well. with big fields. Enjoy spraying in their life. So now we've got to see where the GPS wants to take us. I might not have noticed I set up on the other side of the field there. Move it up here. We want to go that way. Let's see where it's going to go. So that's not actually too bad. Small bit down that side there. Given us fertilizer in real life, I'd be tempted not to go back for it. You should use more than you save. Have a collision course somehow with the pole. Let's just do a little wiggle round at this time. Left on here, another round probably. In real life you might consider roadblock wheels now, but this stage of B I wouldn't be using them yet. Usually run the tram lines in to start with convoyed wheels. The first spray. The big question is, have we got enough fertilizer to do both fields? There should be two widths in there looking at that. Finish up the right end of the field, which sounds about right for spraying. I do like these FBM sprays. A good bit quicker than the standard in-game one. Okay, 20k may be a bit ambitious spraying speed, in, especially in the UK. Swap the field, and that should be done. We can then claim our pro was for this one. Don't think the other field will take too long at all, because once we've been around the outside, there's going to be a lot left in the middle of it. That's the theory anyway. The shape of it. And head on to the sunflowers there. So I think we may need a second tractor on this map at some point. We'll tackle that one in the live stream. Don't need to fold up thinking about it. Just go cross country on this corner. It's not going to fit through that gap, but it will fit around the tree. These fields, they're right next to each other. So further apart, I wouldn't worry about this one for now. See, it's a bit of an odd shape. I think the whole map is practically drilled now. Doing more sewing on here basically for this season. I think there's going to be lots of spraying to do very shortly. You can see weeds creeping in various places. There and probably one round through the long work and another one in the storm, and that'll be done. That's good positioning. Thank you. it's done good money and we've done this video. What's the collision on that thing? Ways in two full widths as well, which would make sense for these fields. So no mod reviews at the moment, because I'm not actually seeing anything I'm particularly keen on doing a mod review on anywhere for now. As I said before, it's mod that I can't really get into reviewing, I won't actually do it. If anybody does find any they'd like a review done, I'll just pop into Discord and I'll take a look at them. In this field as well, we can see just coming there. That's per the live stream, the time is set at times 5, because we're keeping it to the rules we had. Just do this little triangle down here. There might be a triangle going a bit further up the field as well. We'll give our bank balance a good boost. Strip all the way up the field, which is quite predictable really that was going to happen. That's where the section control would have been really handy. A bit bush trimming as we turn on the end. Let's keep it bush trimmed. More up and we'll have this triangle out of this corner. As I said, the rules say we've got to finish the field, as we won't leave strips like that in real life. Block like this one anyway. So that is the field done. Get it folded up and we'll just claim our money. So There are some other ones, but I don't think they're down this end of the map. I think they are up in this direction. So we have 7,267 for that one. And £10,002 for that one. Leaves us field 24 and 38 to do at some point. 24 is down here, and 38 is up there. We'll get them another day. So we're now at 59 and 547. Get back to our yard. We're going to have to fill up before next time anyway. The next time you see this map may well be on a live stream again. Which time then may be for more contracts correct in there. So get limit on what we can do currently. Those two contracts are certainly well worth doing. Let's get this into the barn again. And that's where we're going to be leaving the video. So for now, I'll say thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you again next time. Goodbye for now.